Hey guys, it's Phoenix. I have just been invited by a couple of people to play on a new mini game. These two guys, Vilda50 and Pollieboy, created a mini game. It was called Imperium. It's like a chess game. This is very similar. This is also a board game. I played it once and I wasn't feeling very well, but just wanted to try it out. It's very fun. I'll just show you guys what it is and I'll explain the rules as we go along. But what you need to do is just press join and we can start the game. We have four players, essentially. Looks like I am blue. So let me just explain what we have in front of us. So I'm blue. Let's just go over here a little bit. So the idea is as follows. You need to move your cubes and push the other cubes outside of the board. It's like Super Smash Brothers. So to move your cube, just right click in the direction you're facing and that cube will move that way. So it seems pretty straightforward. Vanilla burp is green. So I'm just gonna move back, and I'll explain why I'm moving back, because I had to think about the strategies here. You're gonna get new cubes as well. So it says new cube in three turns. That means the cube is gonna spawn right there in three turns. You're gonna have more than one cube. So basically you can have as many as three, four, five, six cubes that you need to control. But here's the catch. Once you right click in the direction you're facing, every single one of your cubes will go in the same direction. So what that basically means is you need to be very careful about, they essentially need to be in a cluster to work well. If they're all over the place in the sporadic locations, you're gonna have a hard time controlling them. So that's gonna move, not gonna try and delay everyone. So Vanilla Burp has her new cube and everyone else is gonna get their own as well. So essentially, as you can see, all the cubes are moving in the same direction. I'm just gonna go here. To push the opponent's cube away, you just need to literally push them. So there, if her cubes are over here, if I go in that direction, her cubes will be pushed. Well, that cube only, not that one. So it's basically like actual physics. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm gonna move back because I need to make sure that my next cube is also gonna be close by. You lose a life per cube that falls off of yours. As long as you're the last one standing, you win. And lastly, the lesser lives you have, the more frequent your cubes will spawn. So this number will drop, the refresh number. And that's it, that's how you play. It's very simple, created by Vilda50 and Pollieboy. If you guys would like to try this out, I don't know if it's on, is this on Realms yet? No, I don't know if it's on Realms. If it's not, you just need to set up a server. We hope to get this on Realms. All right, so it's not on Realms yet. You can wait until 4th of March to play. It is a fantastic game. It runs so smoothly. Okay, let's move back. So you can see this is probably not ideal, having this situation. Because now what's happening is as soon as she moves in an opposite direction, this cube will run at a random pace. These two can no longer move back another step because this will fall off. I'm gonna keep the straight line, that's what I want. So make sure everything is together. If I move back, she's gonna start pushing towards me and I don't want that to happen. I have the white block to keep me in place. So she's gonna try that. Maybe I should start moving forward. Oh no! I'm gonna do that. Well, someone's losing. I'm taking someone down with me. Alright, so I'm going down now. Yep. Everyone's going for me. What do you want? What do you guys want? Holy. What did you do? All right, I'm just gonna keep rocking forward. I can suicide and take down green, but I don't want to do that. I'll let the others do it. I'm gonna let the others do it. I think forward's the only way. I lose one, but I get all these kills next. Well, Pollieboy's out. That's one less thing to worry about now. Okay, now you can see that his cubes are all gray. No other Yeah, let's just do it. Yes! Double! So, here's the situation. So notice how I've lost now. Because I can take out Vanilla Burp. But then that's going to sack one of my own cubes. What's the only way to survive now, huh? Just keep moving left. There's no other option. Yeah, notice how I've lost because all my cubes just continue spawning and that's just not going to work. Hey, Pollieboy. Just prolonging the inevitable. There's my screenshot for the day. Nicely done. And I guess that's going to be it. So, not going to have him have the glory. So, I killed Vanilla Burp and I killed myself at the same time. That's how the game ended. No! Probably not as much... more to do with chance. There's less strategy required in this game. Because a lot of it really depends on what your opponent does. It's very forcing. Otherwise, thanks for watching. If you guys want to download this, it's in the description. Support Pollieboy and Vilda for creating this. And subscribe for more creative content like this. Take care.